each block, that is one sample block and the residual block. For the residual block, the block is constructed based on the SE block unit. And the residual unit is the same as the residual. Function, we use the cost-based loss function, which is named LMCL. Compared to the soft mass loss, the LCML replaces the exponential term with the cosine function using a graph modulated as n, which is able to enlarge the angle difference from different classes. Quantitative pre-processing, basic data augmentation strategies are used, such as the random problem. In the training phase, the margin of cost is set to 0.48. Since the dataset has lots of low quality images in our experiments, when we remove the L2 norm, we found that the performance becomes better. Finally, we achieved the 0.71 on this metric. That's all. Thanks.